no one comes with it. Blue letters to start, or it's the starting time, so yeah, so I'm saying be careful on fret 2, or if guys, it's kind of, it doesn't matter what tuning in, if you're tuned up half step, capo 1, it always needs to sound like all the open strings. But with that done, I think it's time to get into it. So, first chord is a G, now you can play a G just like this. I prefer playing it properly like this. So I'm just going to have a quick run through the first run through piece. Same with every single other chord, you have these fingers on both bottom parts of the string. If you look at it, there. Basic one, so that's G. You've got obviously third fret, second fret, the A, and you go to E. That's the B string off the E string, but the higher one, which is the bottom one, but it's type of sound. So, yeah, that's that, and then C9 is the exact same shape, which is the string down. Then E, maybe we just E minor and 7th, it's just the same as an E minor chord, but with, of course, those fingers on the bottom. And then D slash F is just this finger, the middle finger goes on the 2nd fret of the D string, and then 2nd fret of here. Now, the reason why it's called the D slash F is because it's got that F or the D in the root note, which usually is the first note you hit, which means it's going to be this is going to be the root note. Like C slash B, you are going to need this one. So it goes like this. Then I'm going to get it into the verse after a little sort of part. And you know, where it's going to a little sort of chime kind of piece coming in the back. Now for the lead guitar, I'm not going to do much of the lead, if any. I'm just going to do this part and the little solo at the end. I kind of still struggle playing this. So for the lead guitar, you go. You play nothing, then when it gets the. I found this corner in my mind. So tired of already. But if you're playing this, I wouldn't recommend playing that, I just recommend going. I've taken this finger and moving over the G string. And the next part is a little pre chorus bit, which is. C note, and it's E minor 7, down to D, down to an A minor, which is just like an E major, but down the fret, so it's good, and back to a D slash F. A minor. Then we do a new chord, which is C slash B, which is with the B in the root note. Still keeping that finger on, but just keeping this shape. We take this finger off and move this finger off the string, so it goes. Okay. We get into the little after second chord, which is so you sort of move from the string slightly, but still keep them. Imagine it's like even more like that. So you get that. And then we've got, let's see. Or we can just do this one, which can be easier. But I think that gives a better sounding. Go. So yeah, it's they're all bass kind of plays, like. Anyway, we're not playing bass, so let me get into the solo bit, which is just. the solo, which goes the ninth fret of the E high string, which is the bottom, the high pitch one. So. Then you go up to the 10th. You get these two fingers and go. You could leave this finger off, but. But usually this finger moves with it, so just rest on the string, like. Then you go up to the 12th. So. But you got the 9th, 10th, 12th. Then you go back to the 10th. It's pretty hard to get ahead around all this. There's a way of playing it on a B string, but this is the way I did it, so yeah. Yeah, even though I still can't play it, and I've been playing this song for a little while now. Then we just get back into the chorus. And yeah, it's basically the song we need, but after the chorus, you've got that. That little, you know, sort of soft melody voicing in the back. And then it's just the final chord is a. Like that, and sometimes you get. I can't play all the games, really. I can't remember. But yeah, that was used by Steven. Anyways, guys, if you would like, you know, any more songs, you know, maybe suggest some of them. But stay tuned, because I'm probably going to be releasing a lot of stuff. A lot of feeder stuff that we're doing there, most of them, or quite a few. I know a lot of her songs, but I do know a few things of Leon's songs, I know Mr. Brightside, and you know, those other songs, so I will be doing tutorials on them. But so just stay tuned for more tutorials. Bye.